They're so cute. Ah, just one more. Hello, 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 hello,
hello, hello, hello, hello,
hello,
Well, we're here on top of the mountain. This is the third take. For some reason, the video wasn't working, but I know I said yesterday that the waterfall was one of the most amazing places that I've seen in Africa, but this takes the new number one. The changes in elevation, the clouds, the vegetation, and it's just really amazing. And I'm gonna introduce you to my friends that brought me here. We did very little droning because the drone actually froze for a moment up in the clouds. And it was nerve-wracking to take it off the edge of the cliff when it sees such a change in elevation sometimes. But it's truly amazing up here. It's like something that you would see in the movies, but for today, it's absolutely real and it's beautiful. And without further ado, I'm going to introduce you to my new African friends.
Everyone, everything?
Everything, say to the studio.
Okay. Hello, everyone. My name is Mohamed Duru Gujab. I'm from Dakar. Yeah.
My name is Aliou. I'm from DINDEFELO. I'm a guide.
He is my guide that brought me to the waterfall and the mountain.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jacques Matochi. I'm from Gabon.
Gabon.
Hello, everyone. My name is Cheikh Ahmed Tijando. I'm from Dakar, Senegal.
Okay.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sam Hassan. I'm from Senegal, Dakar.
Ah, nice. Yeah. Okay. And my name is Chris Hall. I'm from Canada, but right now my current home is here in Senegal. And see you soon.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Above the waterfall, where we tried to see the heart that you could see yesterday in the video, you can't quite see from the top, but right now I'm very hot and very tired, and all these guys I'm hiking with, everyone here is under 30.
Yes, under 30.
Yep, under 30, under 30.
Yeah.
But anyways, I do feel older today, but I'm proud of myself for making it to the top, except for breathing a little heavy. And lots of sweat. We did okay. So we're on our way down and it's been an amazing afternoon.
Yeah, I just wanted to add something. It's a good one for 36. For 56. Ah, yeah, sorry.
Yeah. 56, and I feel it today, and I think I'm getting some gray hairs, no?
Yeah. So
anyways, but a great afternoon, good with these guys to see so many amazing things here in Africa. So see you later.